Hey guys, what's up? I'm Sophos here, and I'm here with... Is there anybody? Grumpy Cat? No, there's not a lot of... But in this episode, I'm going to be showing you how to make... a mini soccer ball. Soccer game. I'm going to count some stuff. What you need is eight, I think. Wait, one, two, three, four. Yeah. Six. Wait. Six straws, a pizza box, tape, and one or how many cotton balls you want. So let's get on to it. So first of all, you will take a pizza box, open it up, and at the two ends, where they have these, you'll tape them down. Two, so two goals. And you'll take your Sharpie and draw a line. So you got that line, a circle in the middle, and one. And you'll take the tape, tape these, so they'll stick. And then you'll take your tape and tape these, so they'll stick. And then what you're gonna do, take your straw and do this. Alright, I'm back. So. And it'll take two, but I only have one player. Where's my other straw? Well, this happened.
Down here?
Okay. Well, I only need one anyway. There we go. You take your ball, you put it in the middle. There we go. You can see it. Warped. You take your ball, put it in the middle, and then the other person, they'll blow his ball with some blow until you hit the ball, and then you go so you'll squish. And you might want to actually flap these up so the ball doesn't go face, but the heck should not happen. And thank you guys so much for watching. See you next episode. And bye. I don't know why I'm doing this. I'm just a bored kid who likes.